I think I'll zoom in a little bit and kind of, that's weird. I don't know what's going on. Try to zoom some more. That's better, but I think there's something wonky with my camera. Hey guys, welcome back to Nighthawk Gliders. I'm Brad.
I'm Bruce.
Hey, today we're gonna fly some gliders. We're at a local park, it's a bigger park. We've flown here a few times.
Yeah.
And we've got some gliders to show off, and we thought we'd have some fun. It's beautiful weather.
Yep. I'm gonna have you film me shooting off my 12-inch tornado.
Perfect.
And see how it flies.
Yeah. Awesome. So this is your tornado 12, right?
Right.
I guess on the size of tornado scale, is that like an F1 or something like that?
Yeah, tornado F1. Yeah, that's probably what the strength on the tornado is.
Yeah. F1. Okay, so it's a little one. It's not bad. It's nice.
All right. Here we go. Launching 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, what a
flop. That transition was something.
I know, right? Stay up there.
I'm gonna go in circles.
Oh
nice.
My gosh. That's a nice one.
We think today's a pretty good day, hardly any wind. And there's thermal action. Yeah. Definitely thermal action.
That's a real good flight. Right back home to us. Come on.
Are you kidding me?
Look
at that flight.
Dang, that was a good one.
Okay, so we're scaling up a little bit. This is our kind of first attempt at
another tornado, but I think this is an F2.
F2? Yeah, the 18-inch tornado.
Yeah,
so
let's try the 18-inch F2. Here we go.
Good luck.
3, 2, 1, launch.
Ooh, that was weird.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's gonna go out of the way a little bit.
I think it's easier to video.
Yeah. Gotta need a little weight. Heads up. Watch the tree.
We're kind of working on the field here. Cool.
Now.
Not bad. Okay, here we go. This is the daddy.
The F3 tornado.
It's a 36-inch wingspan, never been launched before. It's gonna be ridiculous. We'll probably
lose it or something.
Yeah, well, we're not gonna kill anybody, I hope, so we'll see what
just
happens.
Keep your heads up. Keep an eye on these big birds. They might drop a bomb on you. 3, 2, 1, launch. Uh-oh, that's it.
Where is it?
On our left.
Oh, I saw the shadow. Bleachers. It's flying though. It is flying. Got some slopes soaring there with the bleachers. Nice. Ready?
Yeah, ready.
All right, Captain. Let's see if I can hold this stick in the right position.
Uh-huh. This is gonna need a more straighter shot.
There we go.
We need it down, straight forward. Yeah, like more down, more. Down more, down more. Right there.
All
right. Ready?
Do it. Don't hit my hands.
Hold it, hold tight.
I'm holding tight. The
3,
stick is bending.
3, 2, 1, launch. Oh. That's not
bad transition.
Work.
Horrible.
Pull out.
Oh!
Darn.
That is the end of that. Ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
Good one.
There we go.
That's more like it.
Watch out for the bleachers. Yeah. Nice turn.
Sweet. Yes.
Down. Success. Woo! 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Cool.
That's a little still.
Still needs a little more up elevator. But hey, that leveled out.
Not bad.
And it's coming back to us, Bruce.
When it goes in the wind.
It's coming back.
Yes. When it goes in the wind, it's okay.
Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, launch.
That's more like it. That's a lot more.
That
like
is
it. Yeah.
Perfect. Yes.
Okay. Stay up there. Oh, it stalled. Oh. Turn.
Don't go in the parking lot.
Turn.
Trees.
Turn. Yes, missed the trees, and it's coming back, and it's, yes!
Yeah! Yes!
One more time!
Oh my gosh, three in a row. Let's do this. Those trees were scaring me though. Let's move a little bit more over. A little higher?
You're good.
Three, two, one. Yeah. Oh, that kind of slipped out of my fingers.
Good.
But that's all right.
Yeah,
it, good transition.
Yeah. Got some lift too. We're getting some lift. Some nice, smooth. Sweet.
That's
the longest flight, I think, right now.
Stay that's incredible.
Stay away from the bleachers. Oh, it's diving. Got some dead air.
Woo!
Love it. See you later.
Hey, catch us next time. And if you're new to this channel, subscribe. Hit that subscribe button. And also click that notification bell. Right, Bruce?
Right.
And then...
It don't cost nothing to subscribe.
It doesn't cost a dime. Just do it.
Yeah.
Later.